extra questions. My best memory in the seminary. Okay, let me think. I didn't destroy the machine, thanks be to God. I didn't destroy things. But there were times when I felt I might have burnt a bit of my clothes.